The reverse lunge, you can do a body weight or slightly weighted, holding your kettlebell. Comfortable width to start with, we're going to alternate from side to side. So just take a step back, drop the back knee, and drive off this working front leg. So sink back, drive through. Now you notice my knee is tracking over my toe, and be careful not to take too big a step back. Okay, so comfortable width, drop the back knee, drive through that working leg. Okay, stay connected, keep the ribs down, hold tension throughout.